Another thing that I wanted to talk about is it safe to be in the main square at night, say like after 10, 11 o'clock? And my personal opinion, I think it is completely safe to be out of your hostel or hotel. But just in case, just make sure that you basically know how to get back. And if you are lost, try to stay calm and to basically ask the local. If you have your phone on you, type on your phone where is my hotel, and then they would most likely direct you to show you where it is. What else am I going to talk about? Is the food okay? Yeah, the food is good, completely good. It depends how much you spend, actually. If you have a budget, a daily rate that is higher, then splurge, have fun, enjoy yourself. If you are very tight on how much you can spend, there are lots of places in the square that you can, where you can go to eat, right? So you can spend anywhere in between, I don't know, £5 to £25. And that is per person, per person. So just be aware of where you go and how much you plan to spend. That's all. All good.